Hello, and welcome back everyone. Imagine a world where the majestic tiger roams the savannas of Africa alongside lions, elephants, and giraffes. What kind of impact would these powerful predators have on the African ecosystem? Today, we're diving into the fascinating scenario of tigers in Africa. Let's explore. Tigers, one of the most iconic big cats, are apex predators primarily found in Asia. They thrive in a variety of habitats, from tropical rainforests to grasslands and savannas. Their adaptive nature allows them to dominate their environment, but what if they made Africa their home? Africa is known for its unique and diverse wildlife, including the iconic Big Five: lions, leopards, rhinoceroses, elephants, and Cape buffaloes. The savannas and forests are teeming with life, each species playing a critical role in the ecosystem. How would tigers fit into this already dynamic and balanced ecosystem? Lions, Africa's dominant big cats, would face new competition from tigers. Both are top predators, and their interactions could lead to intense territorial disputes. Lions are social animals that live in prides, while tigers are solitary hunters. This fundamental difference in social structure could lead to unique confrontations and strategies for coexistence or dominance. Tigers have a varied diet, hunting everything from deer to wild boar in Asia. In Africa, they'd have to adapt to hunting animals like antelope, zebra, and buffalo. This could significantly alter the prey population dynamics, as tigers are known for their stealth and power, potentially outcompeting lions and other predators for food. Hyenas, leopards, and wild dogs are key predators in Africa. The introduction of tigers could disrupt the balance, leading to shifts in their populations and behaviors. Hyenas, for example, might face more competition for scavenging, while leopards, who are already elusive, might be forced into even more hidden habitats. Tigers are solitary animals, unlike lions that live in prides. This solitary nature could lead to different territorial patterns and conflicts with other predators. They require large territories to support their hunting habits, which could put pressure on the land and resources, leading to more frequent encounters with other large predators. Tigers are known to regulate prey populations, maintaining the health of the ecosystem. In Africa, their presence could lead to unforeseen ecological changes, possibly benefiting some species while harming others. For instance, their hunting might keep herbivore populations in check, preventing overgrazing and allowing vegetation to thrive, which could benefit smaller species and the overall biodiversity. Africa already faces significant human-wildlife conflict issues. Adding tigers to the mix could exacerbate these problems. With more attacks on livestock and potentially humans, this could lead to increased retaliatory killings and challenges in managing both human safety and wildlife conservation. The introduction of tigers would require new conservation strategies. Efforts to protect both native and introduced species would become even more complex and costly. Conservationists would need to develop innovative solutions to ensure the survival of tigers while minimizing their impact on the existing ecosystem and human populations. While this scenario is purely hypothetical, it's fascinating to imagine the possible outcomes. Would tigers thrive in Africa? Would the ecosystem adapt or collapse under the pressure of a new apex predator? The interplay between these majestic animals and their environment would be a remarkable natural experiment, providing insights into ecological balance and adaptability. The introduction of tigers to Africa presents a complex web of potential changes and challenges. It's a captivating thought experiment that highlights the delicate balance of our ecosystems. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit the subscribe button for more intriguing wildlife discussions. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.